YouTube, I'm out here. Welcome back to more campaign videos. Obviously, I've completed the campaign now. I've done all the bonus missions, but I wanted to go back through it and see if there's an alternative ending. It all starts from here, really. End of line, because it's, this time I'm going to save a guy's life instead of Helen's life. Just to see what actually happens. Confirm. Yes, I know who overwrote my mission progress. I know that. That's what I'm doing it for. So this time I'm gonna give me the other place to where it is, and I'm gonna do different on these if I can. But I need to save a guy's life instead of the girl's. Realism, obviously.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. Tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. We parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Wait a minute, guys. Right, I'm back. Sorry, guys. Where was I? This time you're dying, and this time you're surviving.
Right about.
Mark, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we use this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Boys, light up this joint. It's about fucking time.
Go, go, go!
I went to shoot then, he got in my way. Thank you. I weren't gonna kill him, was I? This just gives me like a Havana feeling from one of the Call of Duties. I think it's Black Ops 1. That was awesome.
Fuck! Is everyone alright? Bell sweep the mice.
I bet it does go around. Not meant to go through there then. Not a switch or something, I got a pull to get through there. Guess not. Oops. I forgot about the mines. Hey.
This will come in handy. Get on the camera feed, Bell. Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Mark.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs, let's move.
Get you there, Mark.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Mark?
Bell, use the C4.
Shit. They're dead. I don't know anyone else there. Oh, one there. Prone. Oh. Guess it doesn't work like it does in multiplayer then.
Thank you.
What do you have? That was close. Look at it move forward on a dead.
27B, Adler, we're heading inside. Hastings, start talking.
You shot us. We escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
Forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
Blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
That was fun. Yeah, we do. Oops. Megan, hey! This is what I say. What's his name instead of Park? No, you're dying. Right, so let's save Lazar instead of Park. Sorry, Park, but saved you last time.
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. You paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
How are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
You know what, guys? I should completely forgot that Nuketown was out today.
Come on, a little further.
I just got a challenge for saving Lazar this time.
Sims, get to Gurney.
One minute, guys. I'm on the toilet. You're welcome, mate.
Maybe you're one of us after all. No matter what happens, we'll never forget the people we have.
Sims, get the dosages ready.
Good to know.
All of them.
You got a family, mate.
We're wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, though. You're the key to stopping the Perseus. No more half-assing. We're doing an intracerebral injection. Directly into the brain? Not sure I can watch this.
And don't. It's gonna happen anyway.
The eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Ouch.
Wish there was another way. You got this, Bell.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam? EKG is spiking. Shit, heart rate's off the charts. I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
This time I'll do a complete opposite of what you say. Go prone! Oh, I can't go prone here, can I? Fuck. Guns, but gun on the floor or something. Come I can on. Pick up.
You know you didn't go all the way back.
No gun. Oh, it's an AK.
Split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
Gentlemen, minute.
The zip line nearby was the best way back. We wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible. Bell, turn back and use the zip line to reach the bunker. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
He stored up a hornet's nest. He's choppers and chase them.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Lava, perfect. Teammate, oops. Nice.
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Brutal.
flash I got through about that fucking mean scene. Might should I challenge for it as well.
The path split near a roof. So we took the right trail to the left.
Whoa, I forgot about Red Dead in Vietnam. Oops. I wasn't expecting the snipers up there. Ah, man. Sat on the floor, what did I say? Oh, I'm 16. Hey boys, wanna stop? AK for a sniper. Haha. Haha. Do something like this is
flying nearby was the best way back to the cave. We wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible.
No.
Bell, turn back and use the zip line.
No.
Bell keeps switching scenarios. Evans running 11. A few allies were pinned down on a ridge and readied your sniper rifle to assist.
What?
Let's go again. Belkin switching scenarios. A few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
I'm going to factor that one then. Another path somewhere I can take. Let me see one.
Doesn't sound right. Bell's in the lab.
been a lot of challenges doing this. I'm on to you, boy.
This isn't working. Hard to know it's just adrenaline. That's it, though. That's what you were looking for. Perseus was in there.
Survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged it.
Okay, go on.
The path split near the roof, so you took the right fork, not the trail to the left. Stop fighting, Bell, and go right. Go back and take the right path to the bunker. Take the zip line down to the river. Bell, go back to the zip line. The bunker is in the caves. Go.
since the scenario set. A tunnel? You pulled out your sidearm and flashlight.
Fuck, loads of them. I can't get them all.
Stop lying, Bell. Start again and tell me how you met Perseus. I don't care if the door is fucking stuck. Open it. Give Bell another injection.
I don't know if that's a good idea while the ship's on.
Do it now!
Those are some serious convulsions. Someone do something.
Give me a second, guys, got on the toilet. Get a drink as well on me. I'm back. A nice cup of coffee. Let's keep running around here a minute. Now I've got to do is lie to Adler. And then does the question thing. Talking out in your mind trap, boy.
Bell, forget about the damn plan. I need to know about the bunker.
Ah, no way, no avoiding it now. I'll just kill you myself. Get up and get out of me.
We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next part. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Bell, go into the bunker now. Open the door. Tell me about Perseus. What happened in the bunker, Bell? Bell, Perseus said something to you. What was it?
Red door, another trophy.
You're the only one who knows where Perseus is. Where he'll detonate the rest. Where is it, Bell?
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act, and they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all for the safety of the soldiers.
Soviet bunker.
It appears the subject's program is beginning to take hold.
You got a job, Gina. We've known each other for years. Fought together, bled together, been through the hell of Vietnam together. We got a job.
And now the training is complete. We just have to give the subject a name.
Bell.
What happens now, man? The whole question thing like last time? Or do I get to kill Adler? Here it is. Guess I'll find out.
He's coming too. Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? What you're going through now is nothing compared to what you're experiencing. Don't stop. Bullshit is what your whole life will amount to if you don't come clean. Tell us where Perseus is. We gave you a second chance when you were shit out of here. Now, we just want some assistance. Bell, you are one of them. We think Perseus cut you out of the picture and killed you. Adler found you still alive.
Straps on this sub-ending too.
Yes, you.
Here's what you don't.
Perseus won't be there.
None of these hired bellies are going to make you alive. We'll dump their bodies in the forest. Then we will hold their weapons to Volkov and Berlin. There, we fly to Solovetsk.
What do they have other plans for?
Actually, well, I can't remember where I chose last time. I'll put my computer on a minute, see where I chose.
I don't want the competition. We were there. We found you.
Nah, pause that a minute. Give me a beer with me, guys. Just gonna put a chest on there. And last video recorded just to see what side I actually did choose. Alright, turn that far a bit. Bear with me, guys.
You're still holding back on us, and we are gonna get it out of here. We have a job to do. Come on, we have a job to do. The trigger phrase kept you in line, and didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets are always locked behind the door. Bell, I realize you're a problem. that you've done here. I just need you to fully understand. Now that I trust you, mate, what you do right, I still like this guy.
Oh, it comes up a truth or a lie anyway, so. Forgot that. Let's carry on. Same ball, Megan. Been here, man. I'll throw it for you.
The CIA reinvented.
Thank you. Pinky! Yeah, ready? Ready! Google it!
We have a job to do. Bell, come on. We've got a job to do. The trigger phrase kept you in line. It didn't get us everything. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind us. Bell, I realize you probably hate us right now. What we've done to you. I just need you. Fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you, it's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than itself.
So, you.
Where is Perseus?
Once we control the Green Force, we will detonate them all for the safety.
This is your chance to find him. Where is Perseus? Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else gear up. We're leaving now. You made the right choice, Bell. Come on. You're still one of us.
I got up an ambush. Oh, cool.
Adler. Right.
Yeah.
We'll leave within the hour.
Five years ago, NATO intelligence detected a powerful signal of unknown origin. New signal created radio disruptions worldwide.
Not to mention all kinds of conspiracy theories.
NATO quickly tracked it to this facility in the Soviet Republic of Ukraine, the Duga radar array.
It's an over-the-horizon radar system. Big improvement over their old missile defense tech. It uses a lot of juice. Could be used to broadcast any kind of long-range signal they want.
Like detonation codes to every green light nuke in Europe.
Where exactly is this thing? About 60 miles north of Kiev, between the cities of Pripyat and Chernobyl. It's nothing but thick forest for miles around. A perfect hiding spot for Perseus. We'll have to drop you in a little further out. No recon, no heavy support. Just a light infiltration squad.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just point the way.
Bell came through for us in the nick of time.
never doubted it.
So you think?
Adler, no contact over here. Place seems empty. Same. I haven't seen shit.
All right. Everyone converge on the gate.
Ashes, dust to dust.
It's him. He fucking lied to us.
That true, Bill? You pull us out to the middle of nowhere, Russia, so Perseus can detonate those nukes.
Him this time.
Taking cover. Get in the building, Adler. Cover your ass.
All your feet, comrade. Ready for a little retribution?
You can change your mind, Bell.
Sorry, Mason. Is dead again. I don't just... Sorry, Lazar. I'm gonna kill you, mate. I'm sorry, mate. Finish Adler. Okay, where is he? Where is he? Time you die.
Так точно.
wish we could return to Solovetsky to watch it all unfold. That chapter is closed. We begin the next one together.
You did well.
And to think, after all this time, they still believe I'm Perseus.
I know exactly who Perseus is. Got a feeling, I don't know exactly who he is.
We'll need a new home. The Central Committee will be more surprised than the CIA. Even if we make the best choice for the future of our homeland. Yet, for humanity, their eyes will be as clouded as ours will be. Come, there is still much to be done.
My God. How many green light nukes did he detonate?
All of them, Mr. President.
Does anyone know the bombs were ours?
Materials related to Operation Greenlight were anonymously released an hour ago, presumably by Perseus. Calls are beginning to come in from across the globe.
That son of a bitch.
You and Vice President Bush are to be moved to secure locations immediately.
I want any business related to this thing erased forever. Everything. Can you make that happen?
Of course. It's already begun.
Watch Europe burn. We will watch the Empire of the United States collapse under its own weight. A world with two superpowers will become a world with one. The Soviet Union. And if the leaders of this new world order squander the opportunity we have provided them, then they too will be replaced. Kasim Javadi. He fell into the hands of your former CIA friends. Kasim is too soft. I will need you to personally supervise his erasure. As with Kasim, the CIA is now holding Anton Volkov. If you can locate him, bring him back to us. If they have broken him, you say that Helen Park perished in Cuba. She had been sniffing around the edges of our group for years. One less Western nuisance for us to deal with. As for the rest, it was a pleasure eliminating them from your side. Even though we have prevailed, the CIA has significantly wounded our foundation inside the U.S. Robert Aldrich has been killed, and our network there has collapsed. It could take us years to regain the footing we have lost. The death of Major Vadim Rudnik is a terrible loss for post-Soviet. He was to help shepherd in the Soviet-aligned future. Hopefully, we can still move forward without his presence there. The CIA also managed to eliminate all three of Rudnik's key assets. We have no one else to help fill the void. Inserting new agents into such influential positions will take years. But I have no doubt these are but temporary losses. We are just getting started, my friend.
Well, you have it, guys. There's the alternative ending. gotten my trophy, Ashes to Ashes. I would recommend doing it from where I did it, back from where you get a choice to who you want to save, and then go from there. But it worked all well in the end, and I got to kill fucking Adler. I actually liked that guy at first, and he's just a bit of a, you know, a bit of a dick, to be honest. So basically, it's basically just a hidden mission, and it doesn't really matter which way I go, because I've already done that and unlocked it, so. Anyway guys, that's it for today. I'll see you in probably some multiplayer videos or something, or whatever I do, or Nuketown later on today, because that's coming out today. And I'll see you in. Peace out, guys.